Advanced tab is basically something you should not change anything inside. However, it is strongly recommended to click on Printing Default, reselect whatever you selected before. So for example, I used the PVC Heiko. And when everything is as you wish, coming again from a general printing preferences, click on Apply and click on OK. So from now on, your selections for the card you wish to print, as far as card type, okay, where you want to print the UV, the inhibitor, and so on, will be as a default. So when you are going to go on your application, automatically, those printing default will be printing default your application is going to use. So it's a safe way to be sure that your printing preferences are saved. Again, you have to click on Apply and you have to click on OK to make those printing default as default.